Welcome to the first ever look at Supercell's new game, Clash Royale. Inside of Clash Royale, players will battle head-to-head in real time with some familiar faces from the Clash universe. Let's take a look. So hopping right into battle, each player is gonna have two crown towers as well as a king. The objective is to take more crowns than your opponent by destroying their towers, but if you take out your opponent's king, you instantly win. So let's go ahead and try to take out our opponent's first crown tower by starting off with deploying our knight. So he's gonna make his way down the lane. He did cost me 3 elixir, but elixir will continually replenish throughout the battle. I'm gonna follow up with some archers and some goblins to see if I can deal a little bit of damage. Of course, your opponent can respond. He's placed a goblin hut next to one of his towers, but looks like I'll be able to take this first one out, following up with a fireball towards the very end. So those are the basics of Clash Royale. And in order to show you guys a full match, let's go ahead and bring in a challenger from the Clash Royale team. Chi, you ready to go?
Let's go.
All right. So before we go into battle, let me take a quick look at my deck. And while things look pretty good, I'm actually gonna swap in the Skeleton Army for my Valkyrie. I think this should complete my deck. And normally, I'd actually hit battle here to search for an opponent, but seeing as Chi's in my clan, I'll go ahead and accept his request for a friendly battle. So that's going to do it for the first intro in the Clash Royale. Chi, thanks for the match. I'm sure I'll see you in the arena later on. For everyone else, Clash Royale is going to be soft launching in a select number of countries. So if you guys want to get more information, it's going to be available on clashroyale.com as well as in the description below. But that's going to do it for this video. I'll see you guys later.